Hello, this is Amethyst Notari, the RPG chick. Just wanted to give a little intro to this game that I am playing here. The Sea Will Claim Everything. This game is awesome. I haven't said so much in the game because I was just trying to get through it. So if I seem a little underwhelmed or not really into it, I was basically internalizing a lot of things. It's a lot more serious than his other games. If you want some information, you can go to landsofdream.net, and then, well, there's games, news, you can just go to landsofdream.net and then click on games. Here's his games. So, this is the first game he came out with, The Strange and Sinister Tale of the House at Desert Bridge. It's Jonas Kyratzes, and at the time, Verena was his girlfriend, and now they are married. So this you can get for free. You can download all these games here. This was a very silly game. Very, very awesome, though. And as you can see from the artwork, if you compare it to the Let's Play, well, this is a small screen. It's very sketchy. So Verena has really improved with the artwork. The Book of Living Magic is actually a Flash game. And you can play at these different places. As far as I know, it's not something you can download, but you play it in a browser. And this was the first game of his that I played. It was actually, I think it's the second game that I ever played as a Let's Player. So this game is really dear to me. It's probably still my favorite. It's pretty short. It's a lot shorter than Desert Bridge. It was awesome, though. And then The Fabulous Screech, which I just did a Let's Play of. You can find it in my Tiny LPs directory playlist. So you can download it here, and you can play it at Newgrounds or at Congregate. It's took me a little over a half hour, but I was reading everything aloud, so in all probability, it'll probably take you 15 to 20 minutes to play this thing. The game was awesome, too. I don't know, it might be my second favorite game, if only it was longer. At times it was cute, at times it made me want to cry my eyes out, which I almost did while recording it. And then The Sea Will Claim Everything, this intro is to that. You can get that for $10, which is not $9.99. He'll take your extra penny, because who cares about a penny? That's what I hate about prices nowadays. Jonas is an awesome guy, and if you write to him on his website, well, yeah, I'm going to get to that. Yeah, Ithaka of the Clouds is his new one. So if you write to him, he will write you back, because here's me saying I played both of the other Lands of Dream games and put them up as Let's Plays. Also known as Gameplay with Commentary, see my website, and I'm very much looking forward to this new one. Any idea when this might come out? Keep up the great work. They actually responded to me, and I don't think I've seen this until now, because either you don't get a notification by email when someone replies, or it went to spam. He said, thanks, I'd love to watch those, but can't do so before December when I get my regular internet connection back. But keep in mind, this is like almost 2 years ago. Limited bandwidth sucks. As to when it might come out, I don't know. It's going to be massive, and creating hundreds rather than dozens of images and at an increased level of detail will take Verena several months. It's really hard to predict, but you can trust me when I say the result will be quite unlike any other game. He put this game on Indiegogo, which is an alternate website to Kickstarter. He had a goal of $12,000 and exceeded that goal and made $14,410. So, there's no time left. Sorry, you can't pledge to this, which is effectively pre-ordering it for the amount you donate. You get a certain amount of goodies. I wish you could pre-order this game, but I don't know if you can. Maybe I will ask him, since he's so good about responding. I think they might be on a vacation right now, so it might take them a little while. So that's Ithaka of the Clouds. That's the new game coming out. They just support these guys, seriously. They are doing something that is really wonderful and not anything like you would find This is just about writing in general. Okay. Is that... Doesn't look like Jonas. Well, this is Frankie Boyle. I don't know. The music in these games is beautiful. The characters are just really whimsical, and it's really like looks like you're playing a child's game. The most childlike of the games might be the Fabulous Screech, but all of them have really undertones to them, or not even well. The Sea Will Claim Everything has a lot of political commentary in it, and it doesn't. That's not even an undertone. It's just trying to say, well, yeah, this is what it's like to be poor and to be stomped down by the upper class. Really, just buy this game. if you really, where is it? It's only $10, so you can get a demo also. You can download a demo. I would recommend buying it. I would recommend playing it before you watch my Let's Play. And if not, just watch my Let's Play anyway if you don't want to play this. The game is just beautiful. And it really starts off kind of slow, but then once you get out and talk to everybody and you start, everything starts coming together and you start making progress. And it's just everything moves along. And the end is awesome. So I would highly recommend it, and you could buy it and play it along with me. And you know, if you get stuck, you can see what I did, or you can see how I reacted to things. Another thing about me playing this game is I've put in links all over the place to where you can click beyond, and just instead of listening to me read the names of books for 5 minutes. You can click the link and just skip all that. Because in all likelihood, it might be boring to listen to. Might be the kind of thing where it's more interesting to read it yourself at your leisure and not just have to be at my mercy of, well, I'm not going to the next room until I look at all these, or I'm not going to talk to this character until I look at all the stuff in the room, all the details, because that's just the way I like to play. But so thanks in advance for watching. If you order this, the Sea Will Claim Everything, thanks in advance, and I'm sure Jonas will appreciate it. The game really did not do that well. It was part of a box set, and the box set was not promoted. It was sent out to GameSpot and IGN and everything like that, and they supported other, you know, boxes, bundles. I'm supposed to be calling them bundles, like the Humble Bundle and everything like that. But they just totally ignore this one. So it really did not do well. So only $10. So anyway, I'll see you in the Let's Play. Let me know if you order the game. Let me know if you like the game. And this is Amethyst on Atari, the RPG Chick, signing out. This is not pudding.